Subscribe and hit the bell button to get all the updates and notifications.
Hi guys, welcome back to my channel, Captain Ananya. I hope you're not doing good. You know what? I'm in Ooty. I should have totally said that, but it was a quick trip and I wasn't able to shoot there. I thought of shooting the intro there and putting up on my channel, but as I told, it was a quick trip and I wasn't able to shoot there. But I have logged there. I have logged the complete trip, almost the complete trip. So it should be edited and it will be uploaded on the channel next Thursday. So you shouldn't miss it. First of all, I should apologize to you guys because last week I wasn't able to post the video because my voice was dead, literally dead. So I wasn't able to speak, so I wasn't able to upload, I didn't upload the video. So coming back to today's video, if you have seen the previous video which I've posted on my channel, you will definitely get an idea. So the video was parents versus technology. We all know our lazy parents have issues with technologies, so I have shown it in that video. If you haven't checked it out, I'll link it here or here. Please go check it out. After that video, I got a thought that if my mom meets Siri, how will it be? Will it be funny or dangerous or lazy or what? So I made this video for you guys. I hope you'll enjoy watching it. So let's get into the video. Hello Siri.
Hi there, Ananya.
Siri, I'm not Ananya, I'm Ananya's mother.
Okay, but I already know that.
How you know that?
Who, me?
Yes, you.
I thought as much.
Okay, do you know cooking?
This is about you, not me.
No, I am asking about you.
I'm Siri, but I don't like talking about myself.
What are you doing, Siri?
Just hanging out with the Mangalian Mars orbiter. About conversations going on in circles.
What are you doing with the Mangalian Mars?
I'm learning some new tricks.
Okay, you learn tricks?
Is that so?
I didn't understand. I want to talk to you, Siri.
Okay, sure. I'm listening.
Okay. Are you married?
I'm married to my work.
No, not work. Are you married? Married?
I'm married to my work.
No, no, not work. Do you have husband?
I'm only relational.
What does that mean?
You got me.
No, I didn't get it, Siri.
That may be beyond my abilities at the moment.
Okay. You had your lunch? Okay. So, you know cooking?
I know.
Oh, is it? What you will cook for lunch?
Interesting question, Ananya.
No, no, I'm not Ananya. I'm Ananya's mother.
Okay, but I already know that.
What did you cook for your lunch?
This is about you, not me.
No, I cooked bendi in my house. What you cooked in your house?
Who, me?
Yes, in your house.
That's what I thought.
My dear, you don't know anything.
I'm sorry. I'll try harder.
Okay. Talk to me, Siri.
I don't really talk so much as issue for the electronic speech triggered by user interaction.
I'm not understanding the technical sentence which you are using.
Who, me?
Yes, you.
I thought as much.
Okay, where is your house?
It's nice of you to ask. Now, can I help you with something?
No, where do you stay?
That may be beyond my abilities at the moment.
Oh, you don't know your address?
I'm sorry, I'll try harder.
Oh, might be your husband will drop you at your workplace.
I'm sorry.
Why are you saying sorry?
We were talking about you, not me.
Okay. You want to know about me?
I try to be satisfied with what I have.
Okay, I mean, do you want to ask me anything?
I have everything I need in the cloud.
Okay, you know all about me?
I know.
Oh, what is my name?
You're an Anaya. That's what you told me, anyway.
No. I'm Ananya's mother. My name is Madhavi.
You can change your name in the contacts app. Or, if you'd like me to call you something else, just say, change my nickname.
No nickname. My name is Madhavi.
I can't make changes to your contacts. You can do it in the contacts app.
I don't know how to do.
Don't worry about it.
Okay, see you, Siri. Bye. I'll talk to you later.
Until next time.
Ananya, అదేదో సిరి అని చెప్పావు కదా, తను నాతో సరిగ్గా మాట్లాడట్లేదు. ఎందుకంటావు అంటే నేను ఏదో క్వశ్చన్ అడుగుతుంటే అదేదో చెప్తుంది.
ఏమడిగానంటే
డూ యు నో కుకింగ్ అని అడిగాను.
అలాంటివన్నీ అడిగితే చెప్పదమ్మా, అది పర్సనల్.
అంటే చెప్పదా? దానిలో పర్సనల్ ఏముంది?
పర్సనల్ అది కాదమ్మా, అది జస్ట్ యాప్ అంతే, అవన్నీ అడగకూడదు.
ఓకే, తెలియదు కదా నాకు. Sorry, Siri.
Apologies.
No, I apologize you.
Who, me?
Yes, sorry to you.
That's what I reckoned.
No, I am telling sorry to you.
Who, me?
Yes, you.
That's what I reckoned.
No, last time I asked you all personal stuff, so I am sorry. Okay, sorry, bye.
It's forgotten.
Okay, bye Siri, bye.
I'm afraid I don't understand.
Bye, Tata, bye.
I'm afraid I don't understand.
Why are you not understanding my words?
We were talking about you, not me.
Okay, goodbye. Bye.
I'm not sure I understand.
Bye.
Okay, see you later.
I hope you all enjoyed watching this. If you did, then please do give it a big fat thumbs up and do share it with your friends and your mothers too and make them laugh. Share love, guys. As I promised, I'll come up with the vlog, Ooty vlog, next Thursday. Stay tuned and please do follow me on all the social media handles and do subscribe. See
See you next week then. Bye.
Keep on climbing up.